Hello and happy Friday, everybody. Hopefully, good week as usual. Just messing with you. Hey, Joe here, 690 ADV. I hope everybody's having a really good week this week. Man, the weather's been really, really nice. It's fixing to get crazy tonight. If you live in Texas, be prepared. It's coming in. It's going to happen. It's going to rain pretty good. But, you know, towards the end of 2019, there were a lot of stuff going around saying that my little dual sport that could is getting discontinued. Well, I got news for you. We're going to get into it next. And you know what? Not so fast, my friend. Stick around. Hey, what is up? Happy Friday. It's been a pretty darn good week here, Dallas-Fort Worth. Quick shout outs as always in the beginning. All of our Patreon sponsors, all of our subscribers, everybody that's part of the 690 ADV, don't forget, hit that subscribe button. Give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to hit that bell, so that way you're informed when new videos come out. We have over 300 of them. Don't forget to go to the website, 690ADV.com, and sign up there. And, yeah, make sure you're part of the 690 ADV. Thank you so very much. Happy Friday. Hopefully you've been getting out, doing some adventure time. Tonight's video, yeah, that little dual sport that could. One of my favorites. I don't own one. A very good friend of mine owns one. It's a she, Bonnie Johnson, and it's a fantastic bike, and I'm sure you've heard of it, the Yamaha XT250. Well, there were several rumors going around at the end of last year that that bike was basically, as I like to say, going way of the dodo, and basically that means it's being discontinued, it's going away, and they're getting rid of it. Well, it bothered me a little bit. I'm not going to lie to you. It did bother me because I like that bike. I did a review on it. We have another video. It's going to pop up on screen if you want to see which video that is and click on it. But to me, it made no sense. I'm digging in. I couldn't really find any info. And I said it back in December that, you know what? I'm going to have to see it to believe it. Why would Yamaha discontinue the XT250? That's been around since 1980. It didn't even make its change until 1984. It's the Rambo bike. Why? It's older than the KLR650. Now, to me, I kind of took it just a little bit personal, and I don't own one, but I've ridden it, and I get it. I get why that is a Yamaha staple bike. Low seat height. It's perfect horsepower all the way around for everybody. It's a great traveling bike behind an RV to commute, drive around. It's not super powerful. It's comfortable. It's got good handlebars. You know, they're just spread just enough. It's not a dirt bike, but yet it's not a street bike. It's really a great little dual sport. It's light. It's like 290 pounds. 76 miles to the gallon. What? 2.4 gallons? Do the math on that. That's almost a 200 mile range bike on a tank of gas. And the bike, is it super powerful? No. It's between, you know, it's debatable. It's between 16 horsepower, and I've seen it rated as high as 24 horsepower. I really don't know, but if you truly know, and you can back that data up, I'm all about backing your data up. Put it down in the comments for everyone else. And if you own an XT, put it to all the potential people that are looking at it, especially the new riders or street guys that are coming over and they're looking for a dual sport, but they don't want a KTM 690. They want something that's peppy, fun, and it will get out and do just about darn near anything. That XT will do just about everything that this KTM 690 Enduro will do. And not only that, it's not going to do it as fast. It's not going to wheelie everywhere. It's not going to have that power. But what I will tell you, it has lots of fun built into that bike. And at $5,100 brand new, man, what a deal. So as far as discontinued goes, you heard it first before and you're hearing it again now. Not gonna happen. Not so fast, my friend. And it makes total sense to keep that bike running. I heard rumors that the 690 was gonna be basically discontinued. I had to dig in. I had to find out. That's why I own one. Not only is it not discontinued, they're making them better and they're adding and just giving us what we want. So that XT250 from Yamaha, I get it. Why would you get rid of a staple bike? It makes absolutely no sense. It has no name change. They didn't change the look of it. And kudos to Yamaha because it is such a fantastic bike. It's for everybody. Everybody. I have been getting tons of emails from guys, girls, new riders, guys that own bikes, and they're asking questions. What is a fantastic bike to get into that's not going to break my bank? Well, that's one of the bikes that you want to look at. The XT250 from Yamaha is just a great all-around motorcycle, and it'll do the business. And you can tote them anywhere, and I have actually laid it down in my driveway and picked it up one arm. Anyway, so the Yamaha XT250 is not going to be discontinued. It's still going to be around, and it makes my heart warm. Thank you to Yamaha. I hate it when great bikes disappear, and it does. I hate it. It absolutely just, it can almost ruin my day, and I'll spend tons and tons of research trying to prove it wrong. And it is, and thank God it was. So, don't forget, that bike is perfect for everybody. So if you're thinking about getting one, $5,000 brand new, comes with a warranty. It's a 5-speed, it's air-cooled, it's pretty light for what it is. It's got a 2.4-gallon tank. It'll do about 200 miles on a fill-up, 76 miles claimed, but I know it'll get 70. And it'll do just about anything. It's got a 21-inch front tire, which most dual sport guys really want. And it's got an 18-inch rear tire, which is really, really nice too. So tire selection is fantastic for that bike. It's somewhere between 16 and 20 some odd horsepower, so it's not too crazy. And if you're just wanting something to just have a blast on, that's the bike. I'm Joe, 690 ADV. Don't forget, you can hit me up anytime at 690ADV@gmail.com. I'll answer to whatever you need. Thank you again to all the subscribers, all of our sponsors, and everybody that's out there. Thank you so much. And thank you, Yamaha, for not getting rid of that bike. I appreciate you. Get out, find your adventure. It's going to storm here in Dallas tonight, and we got rainy tomorrow. So if you live here in Texas, guess what? Be ready. It's coming. Thank you so much. You guys have a fantastic day. 690 out.